Hi, this is Tom Essaye from Money and Markets TV. When I was a professional portfolio manager, December was always the most nerve-wracking month for me. While most people were busy planning holiday parties and thinking about gifts for loved ones, my colleagues and I were all watching the markets like hawks, hoping for a calm and quiet end to the year. And there's a simple reason for that. The majority of portfolio managers and traders are paid annual bonuses based on their investing performance. And since that performance is based on the calendar year, you could be up big from January through November and then get derailed by a bad December. So as a result, most portfolio managers will be less active this month, regardless of how big the opportunities might be. They simply can't afford to take the risk of adding new positions to their portfolios. Instead, they prefer to wait until January to buy. Then they'll have a whole 12 months to either let the trade work out or make up for an early mistake. This type of extreme short-term thinking may be a good strategy for them, but it also creates great opportunities for you. While nervous portfolio managers are sticking to the sidelines, regular investors have their best chance to get positioned ahead of them in areas of the market that are poised to grow next year. That's why Nihalis Mateev and I chose this month to release our special report on a handful of contrarian investments we feel have tremendous return potential for 2012. These instruments were created by the government during the depths of the financial crisis of 2008, and that's why we're calling them government bailout contracts. They're probably not like any other type of investment you've seen. They're not stocks, preferred shares, or even regular options. Rather, they're exactly the kind of esoteric investments that I would have been looking for when I ran my own hedge fund. And for the first time, they've become available to regular investors through normal brokerage accounts. I want to reiterate that it's important to investigate opportunities like this one, as well as others you might be considering, right now, because I can assure you that once the calendar turns over, professionals will stop sweating bullets and start making major waves in the markets. I'm Tom Essaye for Money and Markets TV, and thanks for watching.